Shifting cultivation is mainly practiced in the forested areas of Amazon basin, tropical Africa, Southeast Asia, and parts of Northeast India. In this type of farming, the land is cleared by cutting and burning trees, due to which it is also known as slash and burn agriculture. The farming methods are of primitive type, meaning that simple tools and techniques are used for cultivation. The crops like maize, potatoes, and cassavas are grown here. After about 2 to 3 years, when the soil loses its fertility and becomes unproductive, then the farmers shift to another part of the forest. This type of shifting allows nature to replenish the fertility of the soil through natural processes. Do you know, shifting cultivation is considered a wasteful form of agriculture? But why? There are many reasons. First, it leads to deforestation because trees are cut down and burnt so that the land could be cleared to do agriculture. Second, due to deforestation, soil becomes loose, which causes soil erosion and even landslides. Third, it also causes an increase in the amount of carbon dioxide in that area because the trees are burnt. Thus, we can say it is destructive for nature. I hope this is clear to you.